What's going on, guys? At Rage Convict here, back with episode 2 of Resident Evil Village. Don't have a face cam this time, but I am going right back where we ended the stream last night. We ended it right here. We're going to get right back into it. There might not be that much talking. It might just be more of gameplay this time, but I am here. So if I get scared and shit like that, you definitely will hear my reactions. Might not be talking as much as I did last time, though. And without further ado, let's get this show on the road. Let's see. Oh, yeah. There's a thing outside. Yeah. I think it's gonna fucking break. I knew that was gonna fucking go away. Oh, shit. There she is. How can you not see me? You smoke that cigarette.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg.
Yeah, Narc.
Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
Oh, she pissed.
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Pissed me, it sounds like. Okay, I meant to do it, but I didn't think it was actually going to do it. Shit.
Rose, where are you?
Was the baby here? Was my daughter here? We were called by Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Thinking about the family, making that my shudder. I think I treat like a sister those miss, especially Heisenberg, that Rafkin. Slapped in the face. I would have sliced him into ribbons if Mother hadn't stopped me. Why? Why did she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle. Obedient daughters, everlasting life, is she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink. And key. It's locked on the other side. Where am I going? No way I'm going up, is there? Can I even go back? Nope. Can't go back. So what am I missing? The key. Flower and sword.
Oh, oh shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do
you ungrateful, selfish wretch? You come into my house.
I
you
did.
Lay your filthy man hands on my daughters.
They came at me
and now
first.
You even try to steal my property. How dare you? Rest while you can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst!
Throwing down another fucking hole. Story of my life, let me tell you. Crawling through the hole. Last time I tried to open one of these, I almost died. Whole bunch of money just lying around here. Not again, fuck.
You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child.
Shit. Guess I lost my hand. Fuck it, go. Recording. So, give me my hand back, please. Uh-huh. No. No. Fuck. Can I? Can I just use this end? Oh, it opened. Where the fuck am I going now? Damn. Go, 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 shut it. Oh, it's just one or four.
Running will get you nowhere.
To the courtyard? I love this miracle shit, man.
Man, screw this castle.
I don't want to screw the castle. Oh. Fuck me. Oh, shit. Through doors. Why is that so locked from the other side? Thank you. We're going to the opera now. He's wearing the mistress's lipstick is missing. If anyone could find it, please return to her bathroom. Custom made and therefore very expensive. Don't fit in there. Fuck your shit. Day one since treatment, three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. The insect Early on, this one appears to become a fly. All three bodies are covered in flies. Flash, when I opened a window, some of the flies dropped down on the floor. Cold petrifies them. Quickly close the window to avoid wrecking the insects further. All three bodies have almost completely consumed by the insects. All that's left is a dark, withering human sheet mass of creatures. In the afternoon, the insects are starting to change color. Massive insects are transformed into human bodies again. All three girls woke, looking like newborns. It seems the bond between us, like mother, like daughter, they've already decided their names: Bella, Deanna, and Cassandra. I hear them. Where the fuck are they? Look at that. Sword ball, what? Okay, so we have labyrinth. They're not going down there. Again, telling me that coal kills them. Oh shit. Didn't see that one coming. Oh shit. Nice. Let's go back up there. Where the fuck are we now? All the way back around.
See? Oh, there you are.
Shit. Scary fucking bitch. I know I unlocked it. Come on.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. You really want to kill me?
Well, definitely was the point. Oh, bitch.
You like more pain? Try something new?
Yeah, I'm gonna try something new. How dare you? Oh, she closed it again.
A dream! This is a dream! Why are you doing this?
I see what's going on here.
I don't wanna die.
I'm dead. Okay. Oh,
I'm sick of bugs.
Bitcherino. Yo. I don't see anything else. I'm gonna turn that anymore. This is a misshift. Spend that. Ooh, come on. I see one thing that I'm missing. Where is it? Found it. Christ. A It's one and two that I got. Fuck your shit, bitch. Leave the five bells of this chamber ringing. I see three. I don't understand. I don't see anyone. There's one more fucking bell in here somewhere. I just can't fucking find it. The same fucking one that's spinning in there all the time. Yeah, like, where the fuck's the thing? Hmm. Come on. Who even knows if this is mandatory or not? Yeah, real quick. I don't feel that bad. I never would have got it. Would have felt bad if it was really easy, but definitely wasn't. Now what the fuck does that do anyway? And what's behind creepy picture number one? Where the fuck is this? Oh, there's a goat fucking thing. Link up in. Treasure map. Or is there something called the Daggers of the Death Flower somewhere in the castle? Apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that is coated in poison. It said it had been crafted to kill demons and monsters. Sounds fantastic, but no one knows where it is. I think I just got a map to where it was. No idea. What the fuck am I doing here? I have no fucking idea. I'm lost again. Where the fuck is this going? This is where I thought it was going to go. Nice.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
You know.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle.
Thanks, man.
Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Maybe.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Welcome. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. This is all an investment, even. Have a wonderful adventure.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. Ain't that.
You will part with this? No, no. I'm more than happy to purchase it. Securing good. Please come again.
So where am I going now? Didn't really check the roof and go back up there if I want. Yep. That's what I thought.
So we finally meet.
Very, very interesting. This is a long time ago. Why are we back in here? Thank you. fuck out of the way. I just fucked myself, did I know it? Definitely did, cause I can't go that way. Fuck. All right. Go again. Please just let me fuck. Come on, get the fuck out of the way. Trying to piss me off a little bit. Fucking shot. Yeah, there's my fucking soft log. Kitchen. Oh man, this is just fucking backwards again. I've already been here. Adios.
Mother said sail, but I think you're delicious. Mother! Mother!
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. I'll mount your head on my wall. You're finished. You! My body!
poisoned witch.
Just noticed my mic's been muted for the last probably like 15 minutes. So we're going to end it here. I hope you guys enjoy it. We'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.